Okay, we bought one. Let's hope we can actually give it to somebody. Okay, we can take all our money. I guess maybe I shouldn't have converted all the gems. Alright, so this is heavy as hell. I sort of figure I have to give it to Drobaneer. Shield of 15 as compared to shield of 10. Well, I'll just sell his banded mail. Just checking, make sure no one else can use that. Oh, I have to take it off him first. Duh. So he has what? Let's remember this. He has shield of 19. This is 10. He's got an additional 9. Shield of 19. $363 gold. Oop. Oh, that's right, she can give it to him. He should be able to take it now. No one in the room. Damn it. Can she carry more? Can she? No, not really. Ridiculous. Silk can carry a little bit. Not silk. Gripen. Oh, I wanted to sell. He's holding on to this. Who can use this? Anybody? Yeah. That's 20, 25 charges. Might as well use it, right? Gotta make sure he can actually carry 20 sling stones. Ah, it's not him. It's gotta be Satine that can carry it. Or who is Gribban? All right. Oh, they can carry it now. It's getting ridiculous. Still, no one can carry it. How heavy is this? We need 20. We need 20 free. So we need to get him down to 55. This is getting ridiculous. This is getting really ridiculous. He can carry 2 kilograms. 2 kilograms. This is 200 grams. So he should be able to carry 10 of the stones. No. It's probably one in a fraction or something like that. It's like showing us exactly. About five. Did that work? 54. Okay. Hard to read the numbers. Two more? 52? One more, maybe? Nope. No one can carry one stone. We're all that filled up that we can't carry one stone. And he still can't pick it up. 55. We need... Ugh. We need to clear out 3 more pounds. How do we do this? 200 grams. That's heavier than a stone. How about a... That's heavier. She just wants to give it to him. Oh my god. 250 grams. So we got a scroll heavier than one of these stones? 200 grams. My god. What about one of these things? I'm gonna start dropping stuff? Even though I'm here in town? Okay, a text scroll is 100. Wand of Light. Who has this staff of, direction? It's not that much. 250. I might get weighed down more by the money. That means she can only carry one stone. I don't know. I did want to sell it. Because we have the compass, so we don't need that. Still no one can carry one stone. Let's go see if we can convert our money into gems or jewels. Which hoping would be here, because then it's not here that we can get it done. I just remember hearing about that somewhere. Because yeah, we need to liquidate our cash just to move his armor over. This is insane. Plate mail is heavy. He's not going to be able to carry as much as he used to. But he's going to be a freaking... He's going to be a force in combat. That's for sure. Is it around the corner here? Let's see. Hidden away. Hi. What do you say? If a monster makes you ill, you should cure the illness as quickly as possible. I know people who delayed too long and who are now much weaker than before. Apparently, you will never recover completely from such an illness. The best thing to do is cure it within a day. Yeah, I learned that the hard way. I wasn't sure exactly what he meant. It's you lose a point of constitution every day that you remain sick. Could have just said that, pal. Point of constitution. Everybody's got to be so vague around here. Let's say you convert stuff into gems, or you buy gems from you. Yes! Droner's jewels. Okay, a jewel cup. 24-25, an ear ring. Ivory necklace. Silver ring. Iron ring. And a gold ring. Or I could just buy gems. Is this anything? This is regular. So this is 250 grams. I'd rather just get those. Those are light. What can we do with this stuff? It'd be cool if you could, like, enchant this stuff. Might be just stuff, flavor stuff. Oh, the iron ring actually gives you a shield of one. How much is that? Gold ring. Oh, gives you a shield of three. Were the other rings giving you something? No. Silver ring, nothing. We only have, oh, he only has a certain amount of them. A gold ring, okay. $48.50 or $243 for iron rings. I'll buy two. There's no more mithril mail. I mean, maybe we'll come back and have more. I don't know. But, gold ring. I might as well buy it. Hopefully now we can move this over. We should be able to now. Because we got rid of money. Isn't that funny? The money weighs so much. It's insane. Plate mail. Drobaneer. Yay. Now what did he say he was at? 19, right? I think. 24 with plate mail. So 24, grip ends at 23, you know what? Give him the iron ring, 25. Move this over to grip end. Oh, grip end has an iron ring, he has two of them. So we're gonna take one off, 23. Now he has 25. Now they both have shield 25. Nice. Okay. I guess I could take an iron ring. Or we could give another one to Drobaneer. It would make sense, wouldn't it? Or would it just make sense? I don't know. Give it to the fighters. It's not much of a deal, big deal. Well, we got two, actually. Okay, so we're giving one to Drobaneer, and we're giving one to myself. So he's got 26, and I've got 9. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna slay in battle now. Let's let those skeletons come after us now. We'll show them a thing or two. So... do I want to convert anything to gems at this point? Because you still have, what, like 6,000 gold? Or do you think we'll be okay? You know what, maybe... I can give the rest of these to, Trazric. Nope. Too few hands? Triban's still holding some stones as well. Alright, I guess we're done. Then we can go rest at the inn. And then we could buy food, which is right here. Which track am I going down? That's a dead end. Oops. Up here, I think. Yes. And you are called Gemstone's Inn. I'm very imaginative. I don't remember this place. It's been so long. $90. It's pretty cheap to stay here. $180. In... oh, I forget. I believe it's 180. Correct me if I'm wrong. 180 in crystal and 150 in... Twin Lake? 90 here. Pretty good deal. Hooray! Remember we found a Jovenir here? That's pretty sweet. And Damiel. I don't remember what these people have to say. He's a pretty scruffy guy, isn't he? Are you looking for someone? Me knows where people are. We were looking for Jovenir. No. secrets. I'd imagine I already looked at these barrels. Hopefully. That's it? This place is pretty small. This is the way to the... yeah. Where you can sleep it off. Yeah, I wonder if they didn't have time to, like, flesh this city out. Alright, so we're fully rested. I wanna get food. The door is locked, and from within you hear a voice say, "Can you not read? My store is closed. Come back later." Flavor text. I like that. They throw stuff like that in there. It opens at 8 a.m. Wake up, you lazy little jerk, and give us some food. I don't know how much food weighs. Okay, so 42 kilograms. If I give myself 10 food, right? 10 rations, whatever. I forgot how much I have now. What'd I say? 42? Right? And I will give myself all of it. I have 44. Okay. So can I... probably not. If people can carry 4 pounds... I can give everyone 20, I'd like to do that, but, Trasvik cannot, because I laid him down with rocks. Actually, everyone with Trasvik can do that. So now he can, barely. Alright, so if I want everyone to have 20, I still need 10. So 110. At least it gets rid of gold. I can only take 99. So let's take 90 so I can confuse myself. And then 20 more for the last person. So I'm gonna go like this, because... Oops. Because when you split things... Things aren't really split evenly. I wonder if they fixed that in the Amber Moon. Okay, so 20 more Jovenir. I like it. We all have 20 rations. So we can take on this dungeon. And we have 27. Plus 26. So we have just over 50... torches, unless someone else got some torches, I wouldn't be surprised. So we have plenty of torches, in any case. We need to find something lighter than rocks to, for him to throw. Definitely. Are we really overweight? Let me just look. She can carry some. Trasric, forget about it. Satine, some. Turbineer, not that much. No, we still got... Let's check to see how much money we have. We just have 4,000, so that's fine. We'll hold on to that money. I don't think this is the way. No, not the way. Not the way. Oh, jeez. What are we doing over here? Alright, so I'm... I guess off-screen I'm gonna head back. I've been playing for quite a while. We haven't really achieved that much. Gonna head back off-screen back to this freaking crazy tower of doom. We're gonna figure out what the hell to do. I guess we gotta go through two. You know what it is? I'm willing to bet the teleporter that puts you back in the same room... You've got to hit another teleporter, another certain teleporter, after that. That's what I'm actually willing to bet it is. The other ones put you way outside of it. I mean, it's possible with those as well, but I kind of doubt that. But there was one that put us right back in the same room, just like a little, you know, further away from it. Willing to bet you hit that teleporter, and then you're supposed to hit another teleporter. And hopefully that's it. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.